In general, symptoms of leukemia are ones that have to do with not having enough normal blood cells. And if you don't have enough normal white cells, you may present to your doctor with infections, for example. So chronic, unexplained, serious infections, fevers, chills. Then also, because of the platelets can be affected, a lot of times patients will present with bleeding or easy bruising. We sometimes see what we call petechiae, which is just a medical word for a small red dot under the skin. And we frequently will see that, at least initially, in the lower part of your body, say below your knees, ankles, and feet. As the disease gets worse, you may see those dots elsewhere, but those petechiae, again, small red dot under the skin, that is a symptom or sign of having low platelets, which can be a symptom of leukemia. And then anemia, feeling bad, mallays, not sleeping well, sleeping too much. I mean, those are some of the things that we see with leukemia. Those are the acute leukemias. In the chronic leukemias, sometimes they're found in a routine blood test. So some chronic leukemias don't have a lot of symptoms initially. Patients with chronic leukemia may be discovered in the emergency room when they're there for another problem. Or they may be discovered in after a motor vehicle accident where you look and you see, hey, you've got too many white blood cells. Sometimes people will just go to their primary care doctor and over a period of time, they will say, you know, Mrs. Jones, last year your white blood cell count was a little on the high side. Now it's a little higher. We need to look into it. Where they really don't have a lot of symptoms. One of the scary things about this disease is how quickly it can come on you. And that's a hallmark of the acute form of leukemia. You can be very well, maybe a little fatigued, but for the most part feeling yourself. And then 3 weeks later, you can have difficulty with bleeding gums. You know, you bump yourself on the kitchen counter and you get a huge bruise instead of a little one. You have these petechiae, these red dots on your legs. You know, maybe blood in your urine. And all of that comes on real quick. And it's just because of the rather rapid way that acute leukemia can compromise your production of normal blood cells.